With October 1st right around the corner, which is the exclusive release date of the open beta for Battlefield 4, everyone is excited. DICE is pumping out the trailers, all the information is hitting the airwaves, and pre-order sales are through the roof. But let's wait. Currently, saturating the airwaves right now is GTA 5. GTA 5 has sold a record number for day one. Will Battlefield 4 be able to compete with that? I say yes, because it is the premier game that's going to take over Call of Duty. Do you think so? Or don't you? I actually think that Battlefield 4 is headed in the right direction. I know that DICE and all the developers are actually looking to take over Call of Duty. But can it happen? Only time will tell if this can happen. But I think they're on the right track. DICE is headed in the right direction. It has a lot of steam. With the next generation of consoles here, coming this year, 2013 to 2014, Call of Duty will have to step up its game. But DICE, I want you to understand something. If you become the premier franchise for first-person shooters, beware what's coming down the line. We've all seen what had happened to Call of Duty. It used to be a great game, but due to corporate greed, the developers had to keep developing a game, keep pushing it down the tailpipe to get it into our hands as fast as possible once a year. DICE, don't do the same thing. Don't let anyone force you out of making nothing but an exceptional, great game and with all sorts of attributes added, like Levolution, Amphibious Assault, Commander Mode, more vehicles, more customization. DICE, you've done it. You are going to be the premier game that I'm going to have on my channel. This message has been brought to you by Team Tag. And I am Wayne, the Average Gamer. Peace!